the court.
Yes, sir.
Distinguished gentleman from Cavite has the floor.
Thank you, Mr. President. I have a couple of questions which I will address to the prosecution, please.
To the prosecution.
Upon questioning of Senator Gingona, you mentioned that Chief Justice Corona did not reflect the correct fair market value in his SALN.
Totoo po yun. Kasi ang paniniwala po namin, when we speak of the fair market value, that would be the price where a person who happens to be the owner of the property is willing to sell the property. And the buyer is the person who is willing to purchase the property under the same circumstances.
What is your competence in saying that CJ Corona did not reflect the fair market value? Ang pagkaintindi ko po, City Assessor lamang ang pwedeng mag-testify tungkol sa fair market value.
Yung
so I'm asking you, Mr. Prosecutor, ano po ba ang competence ninyo to testify as to the correctness of the fair market value of a property?
Nais ko pong sagutin, ginong senador, na mismo ron sa SALN, merong nakalagay na acquisition cost. At dito po sa SALN, ni Chief Justice Corona, wala pong amount na nakalagay sa acquisition cost of the property. At kung ako po ang mega ward at ang fair market value ng aking property ay 6,500,000 lamang, kung ako si Chief Justice Corona, hindi ko bibilin to sa halagang 14.5 million at meron pa akong additional expense na 5 million pesos.
Pwede po bang pakisagot diretso yung aking sagot, yung aking tanong? Ano po ang competence ninyo para sabihin hindi tama yung fair market value ng
property? It's the ordinary practice and usage.
City Assessor po ba kayo ng Taguig?
Hindi po.
E di po ba ang may competence lamang na magsabi ng fair market value sa Taguig City ay yung City Assessor?
Pero ang...
Hindi po, sagutin nyo muna po. Kayo ba may competence? Sagutin nyo muna kung may competence kayo o wala para sagutin yung aking tanong na sa pagkaalam o sa pagsasabi tungkol sa fair market value. Meron po ba kayong competence?
Wala po.
O, salamat po. Sige po, dugtagan nyo.
Ang nais ko pong sabihin, yung pong assess value at saka yung fair market value, yung po ang fair market value insofar for tax purposes.
Alam ko po yun. Nag-chairman po ako ng Ways and Means dati. Kaya alam ko po yung zonal valuation, zonal value, fair market value, schedule of market values, and so forth and
hindi
so on.
Hindi ba? Nasaba bawal ang galang sa Ginong Senador ng Cavite. Ginong Prosecutor, hindi ba ang fair market value ng maski anong pag-aari ng tao ay subjective, depende doon sa tao na may-ari at yung bumibili.
Totoo po yun. Okay.
Nasa utak lang yun, di ba?
Opo.
Hindi mathematically exact yun.
Yes. It is relative, Your Honor.
Okay. Oh, yun.
But in the schedule of market values, there's a list of fair market values of properties in a certain locality, hindi po ba?
Totoo po yun.
And it is the City Assessor who prepares the fair market value of properties in a certain locality.
Totoo po yan.
So hindi po ba nararapat na tawagin natin yung City Assessor para siya yung mag-testify kung tama nga ba ang nilagay ni CJ Corona, Chief Justice Corona, sa kanyang SALN doon sa figure under the column fair market value?
Well, po
dahil,
po.
Dahil wala nga po kayong competence para sabihin na tama o hindi ang fair market value.
Ito po yun.
Salamat po. Dadako naman po ako sa testigo, sa witness. In the subpoena issued to you, good afternoon, Mr. Witness.
Good afternoon, sir.
In the subpoena issued to you this morning, were you ordered to bring copies of Supreme Court decisions involving cases of Mega World with the Supreme Court?
No, sir, I wasn't.
Why did you bring them?
I know what is at stake here, sir. I know where this is leading to. And I think this is I'm speaking in behalf of the company, sir. So I know.
So
why,
you came prepared.
Yes, sir. As far as I can come prepared.
Did you talk to the members of the any member of the prosecution team? before you came here?
Well, at the holding area, sir, they came in and they were asking me some questions, but I was immediately summoned here.
So you were not able to confer
with
them? I
was not able to talk to them at length.
Did you talk to any member of the defense panel before you came here?
No, sir. No, sir.
Yeah. Thank you. I'll take your... Since you're under oath, I'll take your word for it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to recognize each of them. I might have bumped into one of them outside.